Hi guys, I'm Jeremy Cameron, and in this video, I'll be teaching you the art of how to kick for goal.
Jeremy Cameron just strokes through it. Goal umpire doesn't move, and they do get the quick answer.
When kicking for goal, the first step is your runner. Make sure you have enough space between you and your opponent. Once our run-up is sorted and we are ready to kick for goal, the next key is to find something to aim at behind the goals. It is important to kick through the ball no matter how far away you are from goal. For example, we should use the same power to kick for goal no matter if we are 10 metres away from goal or 20 metres away. Depending on where you are on the ground, you may use any range of kicks such as drop punt, banana, or even torpedo. Just to recap. 1. Maintain a consistent runner. 2. Pick a target behind the goals to aim for when kicking. 3. Kick through the ball no matter how far out you are. Goal kicking is an essential skill in our game. And if you practice hard enough and follow the three key steps we went through, you will be able to kick plenty of goals every week just like me.